Lesson 141, review of lessons 121, 122. Begin this day with time devoted to the preparation of your mind. Let this thought alone engage it fully and remove the rest. My mind holds only what I think with God. 5 minutes with this thought will be enough to set the day along the lines which God appointed and to place His mind in charge of all thoughts you will receive this day. After your preparation, merely read each of the two ideas assigned to you to be reviewed this day. Then close your eyes and say them slowly to yourself. There is no hurry now, for you are using time for its intended purpose. Let each word shine with the meaning God has given it, as it was given to you through His voice. Let each idea that you review give you the gift which He has laid in it for you to have of Him. Each hour of the day, bring to your mind the thought with which the day began, and spend a quiet moment with it. Then, repeat the two ideas you practice for this day, unhurriedly, with time enough to see the gifts which they contain for you, and let them be received where they were meant to be. This day we will close as we began, repeating the thought that made the day a special time of blessing. And as you give your mind to the ideas for the day again before you sleep, His gratitude surrounds you in the peace wherein He wills you be forever, and are learning now to claim again as your inheritance.